The entire rescue was over 3 months. We saw this sweet dog with her tail under her body coming straight to us for food. But she was so scared to come close, she kept her distance. We realized that this dog was very, very afraid. There was no chance for us to catch her that first day. The next day, we went back again. She came over and stopped a few meters away, but she was staring at us. And we were looking at her, but she didn't come closer. We could see her body, her eyes. She was full of fear. The dog was so hungry, but her fear was more than her hunger. We keep going almost every day. The second month, no improvement. And we decided that we have to do something better than this. We received the trap. We tried to make the trap not to be so visible to the dog, but the dog saw her and she wouldn't go near at all. And then we decided to give her drugs. Vet told us what to give her, of course, and we did it. Cassie decided to go up to the mountain. We waited over an hour and she felt asleep. And then a friend said, "Let's climb, ladies." We were so excited that moment, went really close, and we were speaking so slow not to wake her up. She was heavy because we keep feeding her for 3 months. So the next project was to go down from the mountain with nothing to hold yourself, only rocks, really dangerous path. When our feet was down to the ground, it was a miracle for us. It was a very, very happy moment. We walked to the travel box we had with us, so we can put her inside. And when we put her safe inside the travel box, oh my God, it was a great moment. After 3 months of trying, we did it, and it was amazing. I will remember it for the rest of my life. We took her back in our place to care for her for as long as needed until she finds her forever home. Day by day, we could see that she felt more comfortable. And one day, I remember we saw her lift her head up. It was a very happy moment. And then after a couple of days after that day, things were starting getting better and better every day. Cassie felt that now she was safe and loved. We had Cassie only for a while. Lovely friend from England came. And then Cassie today is a happy, healthy, and adopted dog with her own family. And she has everything a dog must have. With her family, she's the perfect pet.